I came to acting as a student from UCLA. I saw in the trades an audition for Walt Disney and NBC. I jumped in my Mustang, went over to the audition, and by the time I got back, I was offered a 2-year contract to tour the United States, Canada, and Mexico as Alice in Wonderland. So there you have it.